And there may be new life for a theater forced to close its doors during the pandemic, one maybe many you have been to. The Midwest City Beacon is reporting Regal Cinemas has agreed to buy the Warren Theater. You might recall Warren Theater opened in August of 2019 in that location, but was forced to close 7 months later due to COVID. It never reopened. Regal Cinemas has not announced a date for reopening, but says it will be as soon as possible. And of course, we'll keep you posted.